with you and also with you. Let's sing our first song to help us get ready to hear God's stories.
Oh God, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. How we love you. Jesus, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. How we love you. Spirit, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. How we love you. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God.
When we hear those words, we know it's time to get ready to listen to one of God's stories. So today I'm going to tell you the story of how Jesus made Lazarus alive again. Lazarus was very sick. He was dying. Now, Jesus loved Lazarus very much. Mary and Martha sent for Jesus. But before Jesus came, Lazarus died. They washed his body. And then they anointed it. And they wrapped him in a linen cloth. And they placed him in the tomb. when Jesus arrived, Lazarus had been in the tomb for 4 days. Martha went to meet him. And said, "If you had been here, my brother would not have died." Jesus said to her, "Your brother will be alive again. I am the resurrection and the life. Those who believe in me will live, even when they die. Do you believe this?" "Yes," Martha said, "I believe you are the Christ." Then Mary came, and a crowd followed. Jesus said, "Remove the stone." And Jesus looked up and prayed, "Thank you, God, for hearing me." Then Jesus shouted, "Lazarus, come out!" Lazarus came out. They unwrapped him. Now many believed that Jesus was the Christ, but some of the chief priests and scribes and others did not. They began looking for a way to arrest Jesus. I wonder how Mary felt when Jesus was so sick. I wonder how Martha felt. I wonder how Mary and Martha feel as they're watching Lazarus, their brother, die. I wonder what they might be saying to each other as they prepare Lazarus' body to be placed in the tomb. I wonder how they feel that Jesus didn't come in time before Lazarus died. I wonder how they feel when they see Jesus finally. And I wonder how they feel when Lazarus is alive again. I wonder why Jesus loves Mary and Martha and Lazarus so much. I wonder how Martha knows that Jesus is the Christ. I wonder who Mary thinks Jesus is. I wonder who Lazarus thinks Jesus is. I wonder why some of the people love Jesus and they follow him. And I wonder why some of the people won't follow Jesus. Today's story is in the Bible. It's in the New Testament, and it's in the book of John. So here's the Old Testament and the New Testament, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. And we light our Christ candle to help us remember Jesus is always with us when we read the Bible and hear his stories. This is very long, so I'm only going to read parts of it. A man by the name of Lazarus was sick in the village of Bethany, and he had two sisters, Mary and Martha. The sisters sent a message to the Lord and told him that his good friend Lazarus was sick. When Jesus heard this, he said, "His sickness won't end in death. It will bring glory to God and to his Son." But when Jesus got to Bethany, he found that Lazarus had already been in the tomb for 4 days. When Martha heard that Jesus had arrived, she went out to meet him, but Mary stayed in the house. Martha said to Jesus, "Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. Yet even now I know that God will do anything you ask." Jesus said, "I am the one who raises the dead to life. Everyone who has faith in me will live, even if they die. And everyone who lives because of faith in me will never really die. Do you believe this?" "Yes, Lord," she replied. "I believe that you are the Christ, the Son of God. You are the one we hoped would come into the world." When Jesus saw that Mary and Martha and the people were crying, he was terribly upset and asked, "Where have you put his body?" And they replied, "Lord, come and you will see." And Jesus started crying. And the people said, "See how much he loved Lazarus." Jesus was terribly upset. So he went to the tomb, which was a cave with a stone rolled against the entrance. And he told the people to roll the stone away. But Martha said, "Lord, you know that Lazarus has been dead for 4 days and there will be a bad smell." And Jesus replied, "Didn't I tell you that if you had faith, you would see the glory of God?" And Jesus said, after the stone was rolled away, "Thank you for answering my prayer, Father." And when Jesus had finished praying, he shouted, "Lazarus, come out." And the man who had been dead came out. His hands and feet were wrapped with strips of burial cloth, and a cloth covered his face. And Jesus told the people, "Untie him and let him go." That's an amazing story. Let's sing our goodbye song after we change the light. The light that's here with us now, lighting this room. Look, now it's filling the whole space. Leaving this room and going out into the world. So now we can sing our goodbye song. Go now in peace. Go now in peace. May the